house not doing anything. 10:30, I heard the phone ring. When I picked it up, I said hello. The bitch broke up and said, what's up, ho? I said, bitch, if you're fine, it's my dick. Enough playing, who the fuck is this? She said, Janet. I said, oh. Met the bitch last week at my show. I told her, call me, and I gave her my car. She talked dirty, and my dick got hard. That night, I fucked the bitch 3 times straight. Next night, we made another date. I gave a concert, and she came backstage. Fuck a bitch, I'm trying to get paid, but that pussy squeezed tighter than a vice grip. Fucked around and met this other bitch. Right off the back, I told the bitch, let's go. Took the bitch to my limo, even though her friend said I'm ugly, I ain't even fresh. She told her friend they fucked the best. Rushed the bitch to the back seat. She pulled up her skirt and fucked the shit out of me. She said her name was Paula, bitch turned me out. Took my dick out the pussy, let me come in her mouth. She kept sucking like a veteran, I couldn't handle it. The limo door opened, it was Janet. She jumped in the car and they started kissing and shit. I kicked back and let him have his dick. I told the driver take me straight home, then called my partner on the car phone. I said I'll hook you with a badass bitch, come to my house and don't even trip. He came over and we served the hoes. Fuck the bitches like gigolos. Paula and Janet will make you wet in your pants, but to me, they're just two more tramps with some good ass motherfucking pussy. No shit. Short dogs in the motherfucking house and I ain't even tripping, bitch.